Hi, I'm Betty Goodell, reporting from Maxis.com. I'm here talking with Matt Dunlop from Mainstream Marketing. Hi, Matt. How are you?
Wonderful. How are you?
And your company has grown over the years, and you've actually opened up another company within the company. Tell us about that.
Sure. We've opened a division of the company called Train by Pros. It's a soft skill and hard skill training organization that basically provides the tools and access to helping organizations improve their associate retention as well as improving their associate skill levels.
And do you come into the offices? Do you train locally? How far do you go?
Training is really anywhere across North America. Currently, we've been contracted out to Kansas City, out to British Columbia, Toronto, local enterprises. Actually, today we're doing training at the Downtown Business Accelerator here in Windsor.
And I understand you actually have 109 programs for businesses to improve their strategies. Tell us about a few of them.
Sure. We have 109 soft skill programs. Basically, soft skill programs are designed to help improve the performance of associates and their skill sets. So some examples are dealing with difficult people or conflict management. Very, very common in today's marketplace, definitely an asset. When you're looking at frontline staff, there's a lot of conflict that could arise, and having the proper skills to know how to manage and mitigate the conflict before it arises or becomes something that's out of control. And it also helps to increase customer retention within those organizations. So we have programs like dealing with difficult people. We have soft skills like improving performance appraisals, business writing, and so on and so forth. So a lot of human resource type skill trainings.
And you have some great programs for employers, how to maintain their current employees.
Absolutely. You know, as business is evolving, they're understanding that there's more importance in investing in their human capital. So people are steering away from adding in new equipment or investing in new buildings or new facilities or new settings, and they're realizing the importance of the associates that they have working for them. As they can improve their skills, the loyalty from the associate perspective becomes greater. We also talk about how to keep that retention increased outside of training. So we talk about different financial plans that can be invested with the associate that will also increase their retention rates.
Wow, that's a nice company to be working for.
Absolutely. It's very, very inspirational. It's one of those companies that make you feel good about what you're doing, and you know that you're helping businesses on, you know, on their forecast. Times are tough right now. Economic conditions are up and down, and really it's about giving them the tools that they need to succeed.
And how many years has your business been in business, and have you seen a great big change within the last, let's say, 5 years?
In the last 5 years, substantially, we've been in business for about 10 years. The training, Trained by Pros, which is a division of Mainstream Marketing, was opened up about 4.5 years ago. So that one has been very well received in the local marketplace. We focused in Windsor Essex County. In the last year or so, we've been focusing outside of that this district and kind of spreading our wings across North America.
Well, obviously, there's a market for that if you open it up. And your training sessions, how long do they usually last for? Are they an afternoon, a day, a week? Are they ongoing?
One of the important keys of ours is that we do have base programs that we work with. So we do have half-day programs. We have full-day programs. We also have programs that can last 3 and 4 days in duration as well. However, one of the things that separates Train by Pros from all the other training companies is that we like to call ourselves not the cookie-cutter program company. We customize everything. So it's really based on the specific organization's needs. We make it fit for them. If they want a shorter program, then we make it a shorter program. If they want it on-site, we make it on-site. We also have the ability to do each training as well as webcam training.
I was just going to ask that for places who really want your services, they might live a little bit further away and they can get to you.
Absolutely. We actually just completed training for a company on Prince Edward Island, and because of the travel expenses of getting all the way out there, it wasn't feasible for their budget, so we did everything through a webinar.
Great. I'm Betty Goodell, speaking with Matt Dunlop from Mainstream Marketing. Thank you so much, Matt.
Thank you.